It's the Lord's Day, Sunday. Welcome to the celebration of the resurrection of Jesus Christ. And so join us in our online gatherings, and you can do that online. You can gather with us in person in our outdoor gatherings. And today I want to talk to you about your attitude. It's a matter of your attitude. It's a matter of your attitude. I wrote a song about that. Lydia recorded it, and it's just a fun song about, it really is about your attitude. It's about my attitude. And I love the line in the chorus. It says, it's a matter of your attitude. You get to choose to win or to lose by having the right kind of attitude. And I do believe that with all my heart. In the early days of my life, the early days of my development, I really struggled with having a positive attitude, a good attitude. I tended to be more of a negative person at times, and I could get really, I could get critical, real critical of everybody and everything. And I read a book by John Maxwell. It was called The Winning Attitude, and that book turned me around. I was just talking to Lydia about it the other day, and I said, that book changed my attitude, and I learned to develop the right kind of attitude. Because the scripture says this in Philippians 2:3, it says, don't be selfish, don't try to impress others, be humble, thinking of others as better than yourselves. Don't look out only for your own interest, but take an interest in others too. Here it is. You must have the same attitude that Jesus Christ had. Have the same attitude that Jesus Christ had. Today, you can choose to believe the Word of God, to get filled with the Spirit and thinking the right things. It changes your attitude, which changes the trajectory of your life. Today, let's choose the right attitude. All right? Be blessed in Jesus' name. I'll see you tomorrow.